A leopard? Yes, he is a leopard right here, lying down as you can see. Well, to see, but we manage. And because of those velvet monkeys that were giving lamb call, tree squirrel also indicating to tell us it might be something around in the area where we are. Let's go there. Yeah. Very amazing eyesight of those velvet monkeys. It's really amazing. Seeing this leopard here is not easy. They're like one of the handstuff ruler. Maybe you might still hear the vivid marking on the background and also the tree squirrel a little bit giving alarm call in the background. Such amazing species. The leopard that we have here called Saseka is one of the youngsters that can see that Tingana, she's very, very shy. It's only Saseka that is more relaxed from the vehicle. Let me give you a report on the leopard that we located right here from the game drive vehicle. Whoever wants to come here will be making his way here. Station Charles, those velvet monkeys lambing here, we're able to locate it one Mafazi Ingwe. Yawning, that is a very good indication of animals that is really activating the body. It might get moved. Maybe in the direction of our vehicle, not on the direction of the monkeys. Johnny, if you copy me, the message it was we located one Mafazi Ingwe, few moons deep. We reported monkey calling here on.
Okay, so continue. You've got the Ingwe there?
Come.
Copy, copy. How many vehicles responding, Rexon?
You are the first vehicle to, to get this message. We were announcing, it looked like our transmission was not good. Come, Flumas Deep, Ingwe is moving west along the drainage line.